YouTube me It's currently 9:03 a.m. in Columbia, South Carolina. I still have the 12 caterpillars. In the other video, I had nine. But then, maybe like 5 minutes later, I found three. So yeah, now I have 12 caterpillars. They're all in the fishing backyard. I already saw two or three or four moving yesterday. Do they become butterflies? I might, when I release like some, I might keep like three. Just so that I have food and leaves and stuff. But me and my dad are gonna go to this lady's house and mount her TV. She's moving. Mount her TV at almost at around 10. Around 10 or 5 ish. We're gonna do that. And on the way back, we might. Didn't say we will, go to PetSmart and find one of those caterpillar nets and these buzzers. Caterpillars are just in the, fish tank. That's not what I'm doing. And I might end up not being it. I might get a long stick that I measure so it can go inside of the fish tank and go on both sides of the wall areas, and then it might hold up. And the caterpillars can stick on the bottom level of it and then just grow like that. I guess I might do it like that. And on the way when we leave, I'll go in the backyard and check on them, see if they're alright, see if they got food and stuff like that. See if any became butterflies, because I saw one humongous one yesterday. Like, it was like that long. And I thought it was going to take like a day to grow, like a little legit a day, but that was like the 7th, maybe like the 6th one I caught. But yeah, like it was humongous, so I thought it was going to become a butterfly the next day, because it's humongous. But I know, since I have all 12 of these kind of categories, you know, they're all going to grow in one day. They might all grow in like 5 days, but maybe 7. Yahoo it is. I'm gonna do this weekly, like, cause I'm probably gonna keep I'm gonna wait for them all to fully become a butterfly, and then I'm gonna keep until around. So comment down below, what do you think the date is? What do you think the date should be when they all become butterflies, and when I should let them out? I need a specific date, because I don't want to just let them out. Let them out. I need a specific date, the sunny day. So yeah, comment down below a date. I've been thinking, I'm not going to be in Colombia, April 16th. Through the 20th, I'm going to Destin, Florida for spring break with my family. So yeah, put around April 14th or 15th. Let's go check on them before I leave to go to Destin. Because I'm going to check on them April 16th because I'm not going to be able to leave that morning. I'm not going outside. Whatever. I will do it around April 15th, April 14th, 13th, 14th. Yeah, I'll make about it and tell you what I'm gonna do. We have a new member to our family. Well, not a new member, 12 new members to our family. But yeah, I already named 7, but that's when I had 7 and I had to catch up. And a little bit more again. Yeah, I'll tell you names. But also, I'm gonna video later. Yeah, please give a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, comment down below if you guys want to do it for you guys, and comment what I told you a minute ago. And bye guys. Hold on. Let's see if this video can get 10 likes. If this video can get 10 likes, I'll do more videos like this, and I'll, show you all the beautiful butterflies. Bye guys. Bye.